Hey guys, I'm LB. Between episodes, I was cutting down everything I could cut down. When I came in here and I started cutting stuff down, and look, what do I see? The jammer. So yeah, that's that. It's right here. I guess being able to chop stuff down is just for fun. What happens if I chop this down though? Cause I think this is the last thing in the main area that I can chop down. I don't think anything special happens as a result. Nope. Come on, let me in here, please. Let's take this into that puzzle, please. Dumb, dumb mine. Okay. Yeah, everything in here has grown back. But if I can, I'm gonna try chopping it again. Hit the tree? Really? It hits the tree. Isn't that interesting? Well, you know what I'm gonna try. Okay, so we've done that, right? Now where is it gonna go? It wants to go in there? Weird. Oh, I bet we have to get it to go all the way. I bet we have to escort it to, yeah, I know what we're doing. We're escorting it all the way to the turret. So being able to cut down all the other trees is just a little extra detail they added. Completely unnecessary. That's interesting. Where will we get additional keys from, though? Cause we already cut all the stuff down out here and there was nothing. What about here? We can chop that. That's funny. And there's not even anything there, but it's amazing that we can chop it from that far. Interesting. Yeah, I don't think being able to chop other stuff has really any advantage at all. I think it's just a cool detail. Yeah, so how would we unlock that gate is the question. Unless it's just not even locked. That could be the case. Oh, so once you have any keys, it unlocks everything? Okay, that I did not know. That was a cool puzzle, I like that. So... is there anything else in need of chopping down, perhaps? Oh, there it is. Hitbox is a bit off, but whatever. That's what you get. Okay. Let's get out of here. Interesting. Okay, so, last episode I promised we were gonna do this puzzle over here. And it's the only one we have left, so might as well do it. Jammed from within. What happens if we let him go through there? Do we want that? Perhaps not. Then again, perhaps it's okay. Because we can't take the jammer with us anyway. Okay. Yeah, it's not really gonna help at all, but I can jam it like this and then you won't be able to come in anymore. I'm gonna get that jammer with me, that's a question. Obviously not like that. Yeah, I'm not seeing how I can get- oh, I can get that just yet. Oh, that's curious. Go that way, huh? So what exactly is over there for him? Nothing much, it seems. Is that all of them? Seems like most of them, right? Now the question is getting back, which is gonna be quite a challenge, so hang on. There's nothing in here, right? So we can just send the bots back in here. Be done with them. Goodbye, bots. Okay, is that guy gonna come down here? Doesn't look like it, but what's... Oh, he is? What the heck? Why is he bouncing around like that? What even is in here? Another set of keys? There's two different sets of keys? That's interesting. Why are there two different sets of keys? Interesting. That saved my bacon. Okay. Well, there's that. Okay, then. This has all been fun and all. Whee! Let's get out of here.
The Land of Tombs is yours now. And let this be a lesson that only through faith may death be conquered.
That was the Land of Tombs? I mean, I guess so, but... He has to know that one of the stars is in the tower, right? Elohim, you disappoint. Yeah, two of the stars, you have to go into the tower in order to get two of the stars, so Elohim is off his rocker. This thing is going so fast. All right. Now I think the order in which I'm gonna do the endings, if there are multiple endings, I'm gonna do the normal ending first, and then the tower ending. Okay, so, we got here, we listened to what she had to say. Really? Is that all? I'm not so sure I'm gonna trust what it says here, because this guy usually... leaves ones that are hard to decipher, right? Hello. My phone is acting up. Barcode scanner. Yes, it has a different message. Nula e riel tuto e lecito. How do I... web search. What? This is like... it's linking to stuff about Assassin's Creed 2. Okay, I think the translation is... nothing is real, everything is permitted, rest in peace. Huh, interesting. Okay. Back to the game. Sorry. So, I think previously we went out here and we got the star that was in the tower, with the birds and all that. Let's not do that again. Let's see, what's around here? Interesting. Alright, let's get started. Again, no name. A ladder. Yeah, if I was standing on that button, that robot would kill me. Problem. Nope, nope, not there, please. I want to put them here so the robot bounces. Thank goodness. Okay, box here. Take the jammer. And we will let the robot die in peace. Get back in there. Alright, so if we put this fan back, right? It's not like we can use it upstairs at all. We probably want to put this box on it and the jammer on it as well. Okay. Just making assumptions here. Oh, that's, so this fan is not currently useful to me, right? So I'll use it to put here. Oh goodness, and then I can't even get in here? Really? Alright then, I will do this. Oh, that's how we get it up there. That's why there's a macro recording thing. Okay. Anything of interest over here? Doesn't look like it. Let's do this. I'll wait to 30 seconds, and then I'll go back. Also gives me time to grab the fan if I possibly can. Ta-da! It's ours. Awesome. That's cool. I like that. So, we want to do that, right? Yeah, okay. That's interesting. Very interesting. What's this point of this little spot? Okay, well, we will continue this in the next episode, so as always, thank you for watching, and if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!